Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the bookpress sewing frame combination that I make, and then later in the video I'm going to show you how to convert it from a bookpress into a sewing frame. I'll show you the bottom of it, so when you use it as a sewing frame, it's got these pieces here to keep it up off the table, and there's what it looks like. And it's made from furniture grade plywood with formica covering, so glue won't stick to it. And with the springs, when you put the book in, you don't have to have two hands holding up the platen. You can use two hands to put the book in, and then you push it down and press it and tighten it down. Now I'm going to show you how to convert it from a book press to a sewing frame. First, you take off the wing nuts. Take off the upper platen. You can leave the springs on if you want. You screw these on top of here. Then you take the wing nuts and you put them on upside down. Like so. And then the top bar goes on and you proceed to thread your threads in here. That's it for my combination book press and sewing frame. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.